towards the one, the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the only being, united with all the illuminated souls who form the embodiment of the Master, the Spirit of Guidance.
Turn me not aside, beloved, once thou hast granted me thy favor. Starve me not of a kiss, after thou hast enfolded me. Grieve me not, beloved, since thou hast made me smile. Turn not away thine eyes, once thou hast poured the wine of thy magic lights into the cup of my heart.